Hey guys, Brett from PodActive. We're here at a karting facility in Sydney to actually launch the new K4 2.0 braces. So I'm holding both colorways here. The older K4, which launched in 2014, was available in a matte white. Now we've got a gloss metallic white, a little bit harder to pick up on your computer and smartphones, tablets, but we've got a matte graphite brace as well. The exciting new change is straight away you can see we've gone from a three-piece impact protector from the old brace to a two-piece protector. So the two pieces at the front of your knee to protect from impacts is a CE certified guard, and on the top of your knee is this flexible nylon. So for handlebar strikes, for clutch, perch, brake reservoir, when you're cornering, it's going to deflect off of the nylon impact guard. The other benefit of the two-piece guards is it takes up less volume in your motocross pants. With all the pants becoming more performance oriented, going to four-way stretch fabrics, the older braces were too thick and took up too much volume. So your moto pant will now glide over the knee guard a lot better and a lot sleeker than the older frames and impact guards. So the K4, different to the K8. The K8 is a pre-preg carbon, 27 layers of carbon. The K4 is a fiberglass nylon blend. We've got adaptive cuffs similar to the older braces. So those adaptive cuffs, they actually help dissipate force. So if you have a really severe crash or impact, that force goes through the frame and then it's softened before it hits your femur or your tibia or fibula. The older frames and some of the competitors' frames are fully rigid. So that force goes straight from the brace frame straight into your bones, and obviously can lead to possible skeletal fractures. Straps 3 and 4, so 3 and 4. We've moved away from traditional strapping and gone to a strap clip. The benefit there is you want to do up straps 1 and 2 to secure the brace around your knee. That's providing the structural integrity. 3 and 4, once you've set them the first time, they're just really easy to get on and off and saves you having to do up 4 straps whenever you get out there and ride. We've got brand new padding. So we've gone away from a material lined padding. The benefit of this closed cell EVA foam, it absorbs zero moisture. What that means is it's odorless. So if you're sweating, which obviously you do under your moto pants when you ride, there's gonna be no perspiration absorbed into the actual brace now. So you can leave it in your moto bag in the garage and it doesn't smell. The other thing is the foam we've spec'd isn't damaged by any petroleum products. So whether it's coolant, any of the oils, sprays you use on your bikes for lubricants or any sort of race fuel or traditional fuels, it's not gonna damage that padding. And the actual print we've got, the embossed print, is a gripper print. So if you're wet, if you're using your brace for water sports or alpine sports and you don't wear a knee brace, sock or a knee sleeve, it's gonna grip against your skin. So brand new padding, we've added strap tails. So this padding now wraps around and holds the strap in place, a lot more comfortable, and it stops these D-rings from moving around as well. So lessens the chance of brace migration. The hinges are 20% smaller than the older hinges, so lighter, stronger, faster. And the ligament, which is what's proprietary and unique to Pod, the ligament's 5 times stronger than steel and holds 460 kilos. So this is what separates Pod from a lot of other braces in the industry. You've got a ligament, 2 stainless steel screws, and they're bolted straight to the frame. So it's what we call natural human motion. That ligament protects your ligaments, and it's designed for thousands and thousands of cycles within a one-piece closed hinge. So you can't hyperextend this brace, you can't hyperflex it and break it, and it's very easy to replace these ligaments if they do break down over time and replace it at home. So other than the frames, everything else is pretty much brand new for the new K4 2.0. 2 colorways, like I said before, 3 adult sizes, extra small, small, medium, large, XL, 2XL. And we've got 2 youth sizes now, youth and youth tall, in the identical K4 brace. So 5 sizes from youth up to the XL, 2XL. So we can cover a really broad array of females, males, and obviously youth from about age 8, 9, 10. Up to obviously adults trail riding and riding adventure bikes. So obviously, you know, check them out, Moto Online, get into your local store, talk to your friends about them. We'll be at a lot of events around Australia and New Zealand this year as well, but come and say hello if you see any of the Pod logos, and appreciate you taking the time to check out the new K4 2.0.